In the same breath, a group of women in Nyeri have begun an initiative to save the environment by converting dirty plastic bags into beautiful handbags for women, mats, and a host of other beautiful household items. As KTN's Murimi Mwangi reports, the women are all university graduates.
At a first sight, you might be tempted to look out for any demeanor depicting abnormalities on these smartly dressed women. After all, these are not your ordinary garbage collectors. Still, they leave many questions unanswered as they depart from the dump site with their collection for the day. But as soon as they get to the estate, the real task for the day begins. The first step: converting these bags into thin threads of different colors. Before commencing the crocheting process, the